My God, that was super cool fun. Ugh. Like I said in my cover of the Heartblood Symphony that I did yesterday, I wanted to recover All Lights Reversed, but To Stones She Turned actually has a far more interesting and dynamic drum track, so I decided to do this one instead. Ugh, just fucking awesome, like. Yeah, one primary complication I had with this one is actually the same issue I had with what was it called? Handshake with Hell by Arch Enemy. That transition onto the ride cymbal, doing that 2-4 pattern, obviously that lack of independence with my right arm, I kind of struggled with quite a bit, and there's a continuity of the ride cymbal going through the guitar solo, but to make things somewhat easier for myself, I decided to simply just switch back onto the hi-hat for the second half of the guitar solo, just to ensure that I actually got myself through it. But yeah, this one was absolutely killer to play through this morning. If you guys enjoyed this cover, as always, just leave any likes and comments. Also, please subscribe if you haven't done so, and also ring the bell for any future notifications on my drum covers. I greatly appreciate that, guys, as you all know. Thank you so very much for all your love and support. I cannot emphasize how much I appreciate that, and I shall catch you guys later. You take care.